Well, there was a sewing machine that had AC/DC on the back of it. And we were tossing around names for weeks, and she just said it one night, and everyone went, that's good.
To the brothers, AC/DC implied power and energy, but a local cab driver let them know that AC/DC had an alternate meaning.
Hey, you know what that means, don't you? You guys aren't all gay. I said, what? You're looking for trouble, pal, you know? He said, no, seriously. Bisexual, it's AC/DC. I'm going, oh, we better change the name.